I found out on Facebook, I got a pop-up on my Facebook, there's a seminar happening, I got all the information in there, there was a link available so that I can book my ticket. It was all easy for me. So it found me rather than me finding it. When I got my first home, I was always curious about how I can actually make that for a living, because I'm in an IT field, I don't know how long I would continue to keep doing my job. So that's something which I always interested in, using the income from one area where I can get a passive income, and then it just earns for yourself. Yeah. So that's probably the key reason why I'm here today. I was probably thinking that Auckland Central is too expensive and I shouldn't be buying into the Auckland Central. I was the only one who was saying that I want to buy in the Rotorua or somewhere else. But I think I have now moved from my original thinking of I should be buying in Rotorua. I'm now coming towards Auckland Central.